Hello, my name is Joseph Shodeinde, pastor of Shodeinde Tampere. I want to specially invite you for our summer revival meeting, held in between the 2nd and the 5th of August. The theme is Kingdom, Power and Glory. The Bible records in Acts 10:38 how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about healing all them that were oppressed of the devil, for God with him was with him. In Acts 1:8, the Bible says, you shall receive power, the B part, after that the Holy Ghost is come upon you. You need power to be able to fulfill the great destiny that God has imbued you with. You need power to be able to overcome the power of darkness. Come and be empowered. Come and be healed of God. If there's any disease, any sickness, any all kind of ailment that you might experience, it is time for God to heal you. It's a time for you to be delivered. Come and have a great time. The Lord bless you.